Recently, tension in Edo State has continued to rise with one issue or another cropping up daily. The situation is so tense that it's either there is a bomb scare or claims of alleged assassination attempt. These have made some stakeholders in Benin to express worry over the negative dimension of political activities in the state. Respondents say it is unfortunate that the political situation is getting tensed day by day. The respondents said the situation has even instilled fear into the people.
The signs are ominous. There is fear in the air among the populace. Politicians appear to have learned nothing from history. Violence from grade to grade. It is either we are hearing of beatings and maimings, or we are hearing of bomb scare. At this point, politicians need to be clear about what their mandate is. It is to safeguard lives and property.
If they destroy people, where would they now come and rule? Who did they want to come and lead? So the politicians should be calm and let God take control of their life. And God ordained a king. Who want to be governor? God has ordained them. So 2020 should be a year of peace.
If it is about service, the sincerity of purpose is to develop the land and make people to be able to have a 3 times square meal on their table. So if it is our purpose to serve the people, we shouldn't kill the people or destroy the atmosphere of peace. We should follow the way and pathway of peace and integrity.
The respondents expressed optimism that key actors will turn a new leaf and embrace peace in the course of the struggle. Efosa Uwangwe reporting.